I'm really excited about the test, because last time we had a quiz, I got perfect.
Perfect? Like 100%?
Yeah, that would be what perfect means. I'm thinking if this thing keeps going like this, I might want to be a mathematician.
You can't be a mathematician.
Why not, Dad?
I failed math twice. There's no way you can be good at it.
But, Dad...
Math is a hereditary thing. If you were good at math, you would know that.
I'm good at it, though.
Why are you still trying?
Okay.
Bye.